The Turk's head knot is a decorative knot often used for ornamental purposes. However, it will create a grip for tools or spars and will prevent rope or braid from fraying at the end. The knot can be made flat on a table, as if you were making a mat, or in place on a spar. This example will be made on a table. To begin the Turk's head knot, make two loops in your line, the first being a bight over which you have laid a loop. In this example, the line to the left will be the standing end. Take the right-hand working end and place it over the standing part, then tuck it under the left part of the loop, over the next part, then under, and then over the last piece of line, and pull all the slack through. Now you should have three loops. And you will create a fourth loop by taking the working end back to the standing part and have it exactly follow the pattern of the standing part of the rope. This means you'll be weaving it through in the same pattern of overs and unders. Continue by feeding the working end around the pattern, following itself but not crossing itself, and keep your loops positioned like a four-leaf clover. When sufficient passes have been made, carefully pick the mat off the table with fingers through the center and begin to spread the turns out over your hand. Now begins the long process of working the slack out a little at a time so as not to deform the knot. Now that you have the pattern, you can continue to add multiple circles of line to create a larger knot. The Turk's head is designed to be slipped over a spar or another rope, where it can be tightened in place to create a decorative ring or handhold.